Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we're going to be going over affordable vinyl record players. I got this one off of Amazon. I've been playing with it for about a week or two, and I finally gathered all my thoughts about this. If you're looking to get into vinyls, then this is the way to go. It's $50. It comes with speakers that are built in, and a whole bunch of other little things that I will show. But for right now, I already unboxed it. You know, it mainly just comes with the unit and a few pieces of papers and a USB to plug into your computer, but I will explain all that later. But yeah, let's just take a look at it, shall we? Let me put this down. And there it is. So, this is the unit. As you can see, it's pretty small. You know, it's not that big. It doesn't take up a lot of room. But where its value is pretty amazing. The speakers are actually not that bad, which you can see. There they are. And the stylus that it comes with is not the best in the world, but it gets the job done. So, why is it so cheap? I know some people get scared when they see a cheap product and they tend to stay away from things like that, but I was a little hesitant too. I was gonna go get the little bit more expensive ones, but then I realized that this has something on it that you never would think about a vinyl record player. And in fact, I'm going to demonstrate it to you and also explain what it does. So, we're going to be listening to one of my favorite singers, Mr. Frank Sinatra. I do own this. This is mine. I actually purchased it at a guitar center. I got steel on it. It was like $30. Comes with two discs. Take a look at it. There's him singing. But yeah, so you know, it comes to side one, all their songs, side two, then there's another, I say disc, vinyl, there's side three, and side four. Now we're gonna go for side three in this one. I'm doing this one-handed, by the way, so bear with me. Alright, so there it is. There's the record. It actually fits on here. And the coolest part about this, because vinyl records are dust magnets. They just collect dust. It's really, really irritating, and I constantly gotta wipe these things off. But it fits right in the cover. Trust me, I was really excited that it fit. So, here we go. If you don't know how to use a vinyl record player, they're quite simple. You have to turn it on with your power buttons right here. Turn on, a little red light will pop up, tell you that's on. This is a auto stop switch, which turn it off. See, starts going. If you turn it on, it stops. Then you got your tone and your volume. And then you got this right here. Now that's called a pitch shifter. And basically what a pitch shifter does is it helps you calibrate the speed. Remember, these are set to a certain speed and the vinyl record player doesn't know what speed the record is playing at. Which, this way you have your speeds over here. I'll explain more on that later, but basically, you know, if I put it to the highest settings, it's going to sound like the chipmunks are singing. So back to the pitch shifter. So basically what the pitch shifter does is like a second version of this. And it helps you fine tune the song so it'll sound more like how he sings instead of all out of whack. Because you can get a vinyl record player that plays it faster than it normally should. And you can't fix it because there's no way to change that pitch. So this is why I brought this one. Now we're going to play it real quick. So like I said, I'm right-handed normally, but normally you lift this up. The record starts moving. Hope the camera picks up good.
Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come fly with me, let's take off in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied.
So as you can see, it sounds really, really good. I mean, it's Frank Sinatra. Okay, I'm going to pull this off. So as you can see, it sounds really, really good. And that's for $50. So for $50, you're getting a vinyl record player that not only comes with built-in speakers. Now, of course, you're not going to get the low-end bass. I'm going to rule it out there. You're not going to get low-end bass. So you have to plug into external speakers, which I will show you. Let me turn this off first. It's a little heavy, but with one hand, it's kind of hard. You can't see that. Hold up. So as you can see, right there, you got your two little, you can plug in external speakers right in there, and also you got a USB. The USB basically is for, so you buy this vinyl record, right? But let's say, you know, of course, when you're traveling, you can't really bring this and listen to it at the same time. So you can take your vinyl records and plug them into your computer, and it will download that song, kind of like what a CD drive does. It will copy that song right onto the computer. I think it's pretty cool. So I have all Frank Sinatra on my computer now. You know, I know you're probably going to say, well, you can just buy it off iTunes. Yeah, but you're getting the sound from the vinyl on your computer. Now, like I said, this is not going to do its justice. The camcorder is not going to do its justice of how it sounds. But it has really, really nice quality for $50. And I play guitar for a living, so trust me, sound is like, I'm a sound crazy person. I have to have a good sounding thing or I flip out. But yeah, so this is it. I mean, not really much else to it. There's one other little thing. It's for people who, hold up, it's getting a little hard one-handing this. By the way, when you pick up vinyls, don't grab it like this. Grab it on the edge. And can I one-hand? Nope, I can't one-hand it. Alright. Sorry about that. But yeah, it also comes with this little guy right here. And this is for small vinyls. If you have a small vinyl, yes, they do make vinyls that are smaller. Probably approximately about the size of this right here. But this is for your smaller vinyls. That's what I use it for. I mean, it doesn't really say what it's intended for. I'll zoom in a little bit on it. But I use it for the smaller ones. I just feel like it's a lot safer. It holds it a lot better. So that's all the little pieces for. Yeah, it comes with that. Put it right over there in that spot. And yeah, guys, this is it. The Jensen record player. If you have any questions, if you have any things to ask me, please post it down in the comments. You know, like, subscribe, whatever you want to do. I don't really care. I'm just here to make good videos for you guys. So I appreciate you stopping by. Have a good one.